HHS.
I'm Emma.
And I'm Alex. And here are your daily announcements for Wednesday, the 10th of May.
Today is National Shrimp Day.
Are you graduating this year and planning to attend NBCC or NBCCD? Applications are now open for the NB Public Entrance Scholarship. You can apply directly online by clicking the link on the grad page or guidance page of the FHS website. This scholarship is worth $1,000 and the deadline is May 27th. If you apply, you have a good chance of getting this bursary.
Applications are now being accepted for FHS in-house scholarships. The deadline is May 23rd at 8:30 a.m. Forms are available in guidance. Students planning to go to NBCC are especially encouraged to apply as several of their scholarships have gone unclaimed in the past.
A reminder to grads, if you are applying for a large or small Athletic Yellow F award, then you must submit your application no later than May 17th. Forms can be found on the FHS website under Current Students, then the Grad Class link, or they can be picked up at the main office. Completed forms are to be emailed to Mr. Carson or dropped off at the Athletic office.
Did you attend Keswick Valley Memorial School for at least 3 years, have an average of 70% or higher in going to university, community college, or trade school? Apply for the Murray and Shirley Bailey Scholarship valued at $1,000. Applications must be submitted to guidance by Friday, May 12th. See the guidance page of the FHS website for details. A representative from the Canadian Armed Forces will be in the cafeteria at lunch on Thursday, May 11th.
The DEC student counselor applications are due Friday, May 26th. Revised posters are now posted throughout the school for more information.
The price of prom tickets has now gone up to $35 and they will be available for sale until May 26th on cashless schools. Please fill out the attached form when you purchase your tickets. Here's a video from the grad class.
Here is a video for the artistic minds at FHS.
We're gonna skate to one song only.
Wouldn't it be so much more motivational if there was something on these bare walls?
Look down, 'cause if you dare, you see the glare of everyone you burn just to get there.
FHS is looking for an artistic student to design the new vinyl mural for the FHS weight room. Email Mr. Connors before May 12th for more details.
You wouldn't know what I mean.
Yeah!
Karma is my boyfriend.
Yeah!
And those have been all of your announcements for Wednesday, the 10th of May.
Have a